Kanchanpur Peace Walk, Jishnu to visit today. Kanchanpur, after returning from Lakshmipur, 6 November. The worldly situation which is prevailing in Kanchanpur subdivision since Tuesday finally ceased today without the untoward incident. Though the Blue Refugee Mound Road blockade continued today, precisely stopping to the 7 day of protests. Large number of security forces deployed around the agitation site remained stranded, but did not resort to applying force, and the agitating crews also maintained peace in the area. In many places, the Jawans were seen taking selfies standing beside the agitators. In these circumstances, it is learned that a high officiating team headed by the Deputy Chief Minister Jishnu Deb Barma, Law Minister Ratan Lal Nath and MP Pratima Bhoumik is scheduled to visit the protest site here on Dasda and Indabaja Road on Thursday morning. Besides, ration and cash deals are also expected to be resumed among the agitating displaced persons camping here in presence of the aforementioned public representatives. In addition, and both the ministers and the parliamentarians are scheduled to hold an all-important meeting tomorrow with the leaders of different Bruce outfits in Kanchanpur at around 12 noon. However, speaking to this correspondent, Kanchanpur Subdivisional Magistrate Abhidananda Baida said he has yet to be notified regarding any such a high officiating visit tomorrow. On the other hand, several political leaders, including Tripura Welsh and Pradyut Kishan Manika Deb Barma, visited the migrants today amid their stir and voiced strong unconditional support in favor of their demands. He also raised the question as to why the state is still hesitant for ensuring their resettlement within the land and the breadth of Tripura. Meanwhile, releasing a press statement, a Brew Outfit Young Brew Association said the government must make all possible arguments for not only those displaced persons who are willing to repatriate to Mizoram, but also for those who wish to stay back here in Tripura. It may be realized that the additional Chief Secretary Kumaralak earlier warned of stern action to ensure repatriation of the refugees, and the subsequent steps by the administration also created panic in the area. But seeing the adamant attitude of the refugees and activities of opposition political parties, the government has decided to take a soft line.